beach mom thought she was going out for a Mother's Day lunch, but she was in store for more than a tasty meal. You're about to see one happy mom as she gets a new van, something she desperately needed.
I didn't have any idea this was going to happen.
When Christina Bustamante was invited out for lunch, she didn't expect to go home with a new van. And her surprised look says it all.
So there you go, guys. Happy Mother's Day.
Christina has three kids, two of which are special needs, and this new van could not have come at a better time.
We were driving a van that it wasn't safe.
Thanks to Wheels from the Heart, an organization that helps single mothers like Christina, her family will now be safe on the road.
So our statement is, you can give a woman a ride to work, she'll work for a day, but if she gets a car, she can drive for a better life.
I'm a single mommy, so everything is for my kids. And I'm going to be able to work, take them to school, you know. And, yeah, it's going to be a huge change for us. I can't even describe. I'm very, very happy, excited. I'm more happy because they are happy. So if they are happy, I'm even happier.